Okay, this video is also for my children. I will use this picture as my backdrop. Regarding life, one of the most important things a young person can learn is to enjoy the process of life. Because life is not about the destination, it's about the journey. And when you're young, this is difficult to understand because you're thinking about career, finding a partner for marriage, et cetera, et cetera. So goals are important, but as you age, you will realize that enjoying each moment and the journey is the most important thing. I'll give you an example. Lately, I've been very into cross training on the water and different ways to do that, as this picture exemplifies. And I'm realizing once again that I don't need to buy every piece of equipment out there, experience hydrofoiling and everything else related to those types of activities. I can enjoy just researching and then coming up with something that works for me. I don't need to have every piece of equipment. And just researching, watching the different activities on YouTube, on TED Talks, is part of the journey. And you don't have to experience everything firsthand. You can read about it and experience it through other means, especially now with the information age, where you can just click on YouTube and other sites and experience it partially. Okay, that's all I have to say about life and the journey, the importance of the journey for my children, and to not constantly be thinking too far ahead, as I did primarily as a young person. I was constantly worried about the future and thought there was a destination. And as you get older, you realize there is no destination for any of us. Okay, goodbye.